All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to float a nickel.